The history of Loveloud started with an idea that Dan Reynolds of Imagine Dragons had. He had come up with this kind of loose idea to do a big rock concert in Utah and center it around LGBTQ plus affirming ideas, but I don't think he necessarily knew exactly what it was gonna be. And I remember him calling me and getting me involved, and all of a sudden many other people were involved, and the first one happened in 2017, and it was a miracle.